I would like to thank Dr. Jinsen Cho at the Church of the Epiphany in Washington, D.C. for inviting me to play on this Tuesday concert series. I would also like to thank Roger Berg and Christ the King Church of Los Angeles for letting me record my concert in this wonderful space. All of the Telemann fantasies that I've chosen to play today are in minor keys. These minor fantasies are so meaningful to me during these times because Telemann's minor music still carries that bit of hope. I love the way he writes a bass line or a pedal point and also gives me room to add ornamentation. Interspersing the 20th century music between these fantasies is a way to give you a new way to listen to music that is a bit atonal or maybe something that you don't always listen to. You can just let the music take you emotionally. You can enjoy the musical structures such as phrasing, dynamics, articulation, and the beauty of the counterpoint in a single instrument. Or you can come up with a story as invoked by the title or actually given in the song of the Dancing Skunk and in my introduction to Piazzolla's Tango. Thank you for listening. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
One day the skunk was hungry. So he said, I will get up a disguise and go over to that prairie dog village and get some food. So he went to the lake and cut some rushes. He tied several to each ear and to his tail. Then he went to the prairie dog village and began to dance. All the prairie dogs said, come and see this wonderful thing that has come to our village. Slowly, the skunk moved away from the village. The prairie dogs did not notice because they were so interested, and they followed the skunk a long way away from their village. Then the skunk ate all the prairie dogs.
Thank you. Thank you.